I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a Nintendo Child account that can be used on the Nintendo Switch or Nintendo Switch Lite. If you have kids who love playing on their Nintendo Switch, setting up a child account is a great way to manage their gaming experience. With a Nintendo Child account, you can control what content they have access to, set playtime limits, and monitor their online interactions, all while giving them the freedom to enjoy their favorite games safely. So if you're ready to take control of your family's gaming environment and keep it safe and fun for everyone, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to accounts.nintendo.com/family. Sign into your Nintendo account if prompted. You'll land on your Nintendo Family Group page. Step 2. Click Add a Member. The Add Member section is shown. Step 3. Click Create an Account for a Child. The next screen prompts you to enter the birth date associated with that child. Step 4. Enter the birth date information for the child you want to add and then click OK. The next screen prompts you to provide consent as a parent or guardian and lets you know that if you move forward, you'll see a 50-cent charge on your credit card as part of the verification process. Step 5. Click Acknowledge. The next screen prompts you to enter your payment information. Step 6. Enter your credit card information and then click Pay Now. The next screen lets you know that this part of the process has been completed. Click OK. The next screen prompts you to enter the information associated with your Nintendo Child account. Step 7. Go through the form on this screen to enter the Nintendo account nickname for your child, the sign-in ID, the account password, and the child's date of birth and gender. Click to provide check marks acknowledging that you've read both the Nintendo account user agreement and the privacy policy, and then click Submit. The next screen lets you know that your new Nintendo Child account has been successfully created, and prompts you to save this information somewhere safe where it can be accessed. Step 8. Click OK. You can confirm that your Nintendo Child account has been added by clicking Family Group on your Nintendo account home screen, where you'll see an icon with a large face and a small face on the icon associated with any child accounts. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.